Okay, welcome back to the channel. Today we have white, this really mica powder rich sort of metallic-y interference-y blue. We got this light turquoise. No, light blue, sorry, this is the turquoise one. These are two, like one is, the white one is acrylic paint. Mica powder is a darker one. The two lighter ones are stains from from Michael's. Can't remember what they're called. Color pour, resin, opaque, gold, which is some mica powder and some gold alcohol ink, and some silver. So I'm a little nervous, but you know, it's just a fun part of the fun. All over. So I'm gonna start with the darkest color if you like it. I'm just gonna do some strips, I guess. Look how rich this color is. I don't know if you can see it or not, but and it's not going to flow as much because there's acrylic paint on here. And it's not like if you have a metal piece. Also didn't put resin down because that some just seems to dilute it. Silver. Some gold over here. The gold sometimes seems to be just disappearing, so it can be a little annoying. Gonna flow off. Well, it's starting to move now. Okay, so let's get the heat gun out and start moving. Things moving anyway. Ah, my hair. These resins don't have all the same viscosity because they're different micro powders and paints and stuff. Even though it didn't even wait that long. Surprising. It's already thickening up, even though it's warm in here. Have the heat on and everything. Very interesting. Let's do a little bit of fun play here. Keeps turning off, it's a little annoying. No, that was not interesting. Oh my god, the whole thing came out. Shoot. Let's get rid of that. Okay. bad. So now I'm gonna put some over here. I don't know what happened, the thing got stuck inside of it. Check if the thing is on now. Yep. I like my dots. Looks fun. The dot lady. Love those flowers, they look so cute. Like flowers. Cool when it's done, even though it doesn't look cool right now. Let's see if we move it around a little bit. Where's the blue? No, it's over here. I'm losing some blue here. I have a good new idea for making beach on a smaller wood piece I have. There. It doesn't seem to butt up. So these are hands to do that. But. Get to all the way to the corner. Lot of cells, but okay, let's put some gold in here before I think this is the gold, yeah. Sticky gold. That doesn't come out in this side. we're gonna have some rocks to put into it. It'll be more fun. Some silver stuff. Pain in the butt. Let's see if I get rid of. Okay. What else did you do? What do you guys think? Looks pretty cool from here. Very interesting. The silver is a little bit too silvery over here. Maybe I'm gonna put a little line of white through here. Where's my gold? Maybe I need to put a little bit of gold in here. Here because there's gold on that side. Yeah. This is a very nautic feel. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it a little bit and do something with this, the rest of this resin. I might actually put it over there to for a sec, and then we'll come back and get a close-up. Okay, here she is. Subscribe, like, and share, and make sure you ring that little bell down there, and see you in the next one. Stay healthy and safe.